if you can just introduce yourself, who are you and what do you do?
Yeah, hi. Yeah, my name is Damel Carriel. I do many things really. I'm an artist, I'm a musician and a poet as well. I've been doing some artwork and art projects for the last 2 years now, along with work that I've done through the years. So, yeah.
How did you start as an artist?
Well, I don't know if I was an artist when I started, but I knew I was a kid who loved drawing, really. So, as far back as I remember, about 6 years old, probably, I call it my university of stick and sand. So, I remember just sitting outside in the compound in the yard, standing there just with a stick, drawing horses a lot, cowboys, probably because there was a lot of cowboy things around the images I saw. So from there in school as well, in Gambia, I remember there was a colour chart that we had to do once where it was just squares and you had to choose which colour to put in which square. So most of the people would just do like use two colours. But I was just fascinated in how you could just, not mix the colours, but you know, position the colours next to each other to see what. So from there, you know, thinking back, I had that deep interest from there in art. So it's carried on, you know, through my life, through school and through private as well. So.
And what helped you develop your career as an artist?
Right, well, I came to UK when I was 9 years old, and I have to thank my father for his inspiration, really, looking at it. He saw my interest in art because, I was drawing always and at school. So some days we used to go to museums and to National Gallery, different places that we'd go as a family that used to take me. So I'd been to the National Gallery when I was, you know, 9, 10, and just seen these great works, you know, these masterpieces and how long they took to paint and everything else. And he said something to me that always stayed with me, that he told me about an artist's eye. He said, an artist has an eye. And I'm thinking, what's this artist's eye? So I thought maybe your eyes have to be really clean. So I used to get like run the sink with cold water and put my face in there and just look around in there for this artist's eye, you know. So he was a big help.